So I am a biologist and I work at the Allen Institute for Cell Science. I have this enormous privilege of working with a very talented team and now to lead that team as we study the big questions in cell biology. My mom was a doctor. As I grew up, I realized, doctors actually treat patients, but they don't really necessarily know how those patients became sick. If we don't understand how the basic organization of, let's say, any normal cell in our body, any cell type, it's really hard to understand how cells go wrong. And if we can figure out a way to know what the cells are going to do in the near future, then we can think about how to treat disease, how to diagnose disease. The applications, I think, are limitless.